that's a vibe. She wanna vibe, that's a vibe. Yeah, that's a vibe. It's a vibe, that's a vibe. Yeah, yeah, that's a vibe. Oh, it's a vibe, and that's a vibe.
This is Chaz from Chaz and JP, and thank you guys for tuning in to another video. And today I recorded my like back to school routine, or like my everyday routine. So if you guys are interested in how I got this look, just keep
I'm about to start applying my foundation, and I'm using the Revlon Colorstay in the color 440, and I'm just gonna apply that all over my face, and I'm gonna blend it out with my beauty sponge. Now I will be taking the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the color Beautiful Bronze. I'm going to put it under my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, and the top of my forehead. I will also be adding the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the color 30 Cafe, and I will show you guys how I blend it in. Also gonna be putting it on my eyelids to set my eyelids for the eyeshadow that I will apply later on in the video. Dusting off the powder that I added to my eyelids, and I'm doing this because now I'm about to start laying my shadows down, and I'm about to use the True Complexion contour palette medium deep, and I'm gonna use the contour shade that's in there. It's the deepest shade that's in the palette, and I'm gonna be putting it on my outer corner of my eye and like kind of dragging it into my crease as well. And I'm also gonna be using a random deeper darker brown to put like on the outside of my crease, just to deepen it up just a little bit, and you will see me do this if you just keep watching. color that's in this palette also, and I'm just going to continue to pack that on my lid until like I get it to the color that I want it to be. I will also be adding a different gold color, which is the Becca Cosmetics. It's the color of topaz, and I'm going to be adding that to my lid as well. And it did break, but I'm going to be adding it to my lid also. Thank y'all for watching. Excuse Avery's background, but thank y'all.